on the corner just watching the crowd. When I heard a sound that was long and loud, I turned around and looked, and just as plain as day, there was four fire engines coming down my way. It was a four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie, just like a house of fire. There was a big hook and ladder that was setting the pace, and two other engines that were in the race, a little red pumper, and best of all, there was a hot rod chief that was a leading the call to the four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie, just like a house of fire. Well, I jumped up on the wagon and said, "Why all the rush?" The fire chief looked at me and said with a blush, "There's a little honky-tonk the other side of town. They've got a hillbilly band that really burns the place down with the four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie, just like a house of fire." Well, when we got to the place, we saw a man with a grin. He said, "Well, fellas, won't you come right in? You see, the situation is under control. Just watch that big fat piano man give out with the roll." When the fiddle man played, he let the sparks fly, and that steel guitar was as hot as July. I've been to many places all over this land, but I never heard the likes of that hillbilly band doing the four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie.
Four-alarm boogie, just like a house of fire.